Most of us use cabs nowadays quite frequently to go to airport, to go to railway station, to go to some function, to go to some places, especially when if it is raining, or if you're not in a mood to drive or ride. So here are some tips that can help you to book these cabs at a cheaper cost. I have personally experienced these things with Uber and Ola. Let me first tell you guys about how their charging systems work. So they have a predefined charge from destination A to destination B. Their systems are designed to calculate or revise predefined fare according to the demand to that particular destination. The next thing is the cache memory of our phones and of our computers play a huge role in the surge pricing of these cabs. And we are the ones who are indirectly helping the rates to go high. I will explain this clearly. So there are some tips that can save our money. First one is avoid searching multiple times using the app about the availability of cabs to the destination. So I had a habit of searching cabs multiple times just to avoid any last minute hurdles. I used to double check that everything is according to my plan, and I'm sure most of you do that. By doing so, we are indirectly increasing the demand and thereby helping these companies to increase the price. I will come to that point. We cannot completely avoid searching for the availability, and if possible, search a day before the actual ride. Book only when you're ready to start the journey. Very important point is clear cache memory from your phone and from your computer. Going back to the first point, what happens when you search multiple times? Say, for example, if five people are traveling to airport, the system will recognize airport as a destination with a lot of demand, and the next person who is trying to book a cab will experience an increase in price. So I'm just taking these numbers as numbers to explain it to you. Doesn't mean that every sixth person will experience an increase in hike. Even there are possibilities that the very next person after the first person may also experience an increase in price. Let me just share an example with you. This morning I was trying to book a cab for my sister. When I tried searching for the cab first, I tried with Uber. I found the fare to be around 300 rupees. I thought, okay, 300 is fine. So after some time, say 10-15 minutes, I tried to book the cab and I found the fare to be somewhere around 430 rupees. As everybody does, I opened the Ola app and I tried checking the fare, and I found fare to be somewhere around 300-330. I was wondering, how is it possible? What I did was deleting the cache memory from my phone, from my app, and I tried again with Uber and I found the price back to 300 again. So finally I booked the cab. You can try this. I'm sure you will also experience the same. I would request you to share your feedback after trying this. And if you like this video, please hit the like button. And also, please subscribe to my channel.